गुड मॉर्निंग बच्चों, कैसे हो आप सब? आज हम पढ़ेंगे, आज हम हिंदी में अभी तक हमने क्या पढ़ा है, दो अक्षर वाले शब्द और तीन अक्षर वाले शब्द, टू लेटर वर्ड्स और थ्री लेटर वर्ड्स. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू फोर लेटर वर्ड्स. यस, इफ आई विल ऐड वन मोर लेटर इन द थ्री लेटर वर्ड्स then it will be four letter words, चार अक्षरों वाले शब्द. आज हम क्या पढ़ेंगे? चार अक्षरों वाले शब्द. You already know about the two letter words and three letter words. Now today we are going to read four letter words. Okay, in your textbook see the page. It's given. The all four letter words are given. We will read all the letters one by one. All the words we will read one by one. What it is written here? Padho or samjho. Read and understand. Okay. Shall we start? Yes. Now we are going to read the first word. What is the first word? Adrak. Adrak. Kya hai ye? Adrak. Yes, like this you have to read first two words, first two letter, then last two letters, then join all four letters. Adrak, adrak, adrak means ginger. Yes, adrak means ginger. Now what is the next word? Ajgar, ajgar. Kya hai ye? Ajgar, ajgar means python. Ajgar means python. Yes, you can see in picture also. What is this word? Adrak, ajgar. Now we'll move to the next word. Kya hai agla shabd? Achkan. Achkan. Kya hai ye? Achkan. Achkan. You can see the picture. Achkan. Achkan means long coat. Okay. Achkan means long coat. Now what is the next word? Next word is kasrat, kasrat. Kya hai ye? Kasrat, kasrat. You can see the boy, what he is doing? Exercise. Yes, in Hindi we will say kasrat. Kasrat means exercise. Achkan kasrat. Yes, we'll move to the next word. Next word is thermos. Thermos, thermos. Kya hai ye? Thermos. See the picture of the thermos? Yes, thermos. What is the next word? Upavan. 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 Kya hai ye? Upavan. Upavan means garden. Yes, as you can see the picture. Yeah, it is a garden. You can see flowers, trees. That is a garden. क्या है ये? कौन सा वर्ड है? थर्मस, उपवन. यस. नाउ नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज खटमल. खटमल क्या है ये? खटमल. यू कैन सी पिक्चर ऑफ खटमल. खटमल मीन्स बैड बग. ओके, बैड बग. खटमल मीन्स बैड बग. या लाइक, इट्स नॉट अ लाइक मॉस्किटो, बट दैट मॉस्किटोज विल बाइट अस ना, लाइक दैट खटमल ऑल्सो बाइट. Okay, now what is the next word? Next word is damkal. Damkal. Kya hai ye? Damkal. Damkal means fire engine. Yes, as you can see the picture, damkal means fire engine. Khatmal, damkal. What is the next word? Yes, tum-tum. Tum-tum. Yeah, it's very interesting word, na? Tum. Tum and easy also. That same letters are repeating. T t m m. Tum tum. You can see the picture of tum tum. It's a tanga. Okay. What is the next one? Bartan. 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 Kya hai ye? Bartan. Bartan means utensils. Yes. Tum tum. Bartan. Now we'll move to the next word. K t h l. Kathal. Kya hai ye? Kathal. Kathal means, you can see the picture of kathal. Yeah. What is this? Jackfruit. Yes, very good. Kathal means jackfruit. नेक्स्ट वन इज श ल ग म शलगम. क्या है ये? शलगम. शलगम मीन्स टर्निप. कटहल शलगम. नाउ दीज ऑल आर द फोर लेटर वर्ड्स. नाउ वी विल डू दिस. वन स्मॉल पोएम इज गिवन इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक. विल रीड दैट पोएम. कसरत. कसरत कर कर. द नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज कसरत कर. यस यू कैन सी द पिक्चर. वन गर्ल इज देयर एंड वन बॉय इज देयर. दैट गर्ल इज टेलिंग समथिंग टू दैट बॉय. वी विल रीड व्हाट शी इज टेलिंग टू द बॉय. Aslam. Aslam. That Aslam is name of that boy. Okay. Aslam. Upavan. Upavan. Chal chal. Aslam. Upavan chal. What is the meaning of Upavan? We already read that word. Yes. This is a Upavan means garden. Aslam. Upavan chal. Aslam. Let's go to the garden. Upavan. Upavan. चल चल कर कर. उपवन चल कर. कसरत कसरत कर. कसरत कर. उपवन चल कर कसरत कर. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ कसरत? वी ऑलरेडी रेड दैट वर्ड ना. जस्ट नाउ वी रीड. यस कसरत मीन्स एक्सरसाइज. उपवन चल कर कसरत कर. आफ्टर गोइंग टू द गार्डन डू द exercise. Okay, now next is udhar. Udhar pag pag mat mat rakh rakh. Udhar pag mat rakh. Okay, don't put your leg on that side. Don't put your leg on that side. Natkhat. Natkhat mat ban ban. Natkhat mat ban. Natkhat means naughty. Okay, don't be naughty. Now the last line is ghar ghar chal kar. Chal kar sharbat. Sharbat chak chak. Ghar chal kar sharbat chak means let's go to home and taste the cool drink. Sharbat means cool drink, not a cold drink. It's a cool drink. Okay, ghar chal kar sharbat chak. Now one more time I am reading and repeat everyone with me. Everyone put your finger on the first word. Aslam upvan chal. Aslam upvan chal. Upvan chal kar kasrat kar. Upvan chal kar kasrat kar. Udhar pag mat rakh. Udhar pag mat rakh. Natkhat mat बन. नटखट मत बन. घर चलकर शरबत चख. घर चलकर शरबत चख. ओके यू जस्ट रीड दैट ऑल द फोर लेटर वर्ड्स एंड द पोएम. ओके डू प्रैक्टिस. थैंक यू.